Guys, go pre-order my new book. Look at this shit. You know what I had to fight for in this fucking book? And I'm so glad that I held my ground on this. Because it was just going to be a normal joint. See how that looks? Now, what you can't tell is that all the pages are black with gold writing. Look at that. I'm so glad I held my foot on this. Look at that. Oh, all the pages are black.
It's gorgeous.
I put my book in dark mode for y'all. You see what I did? Now if that don't deserve a pre-order, I put my book in dark mode for everybody. If y'all could just go pre-order this, make this a bestseller, man. I want to have a bestseller. And it's not something that you necessarily have to read. I gave two of these to my kids today. And my daughter was like, I don't drink, but I'll take one. I know you don't drink. What the fuck are you talking about?
Thank you. Thank you. Next level T-Pain gamer shot. Wiener's juice.
Maybe the best shot ever. I've never heard anyone complain. Everyone says, this is the best shot I've ever had in my life. I've had many shots. A lot of people have had many shots. I don't know, folks. You could ask them yourself. I'm telling you right now, people. Listen to what I'm saying. This is the best shot ever. Maybe even the best shot I've ever had in my life. Every time I have the shot, my energy goes through the roof. And you can ask people. People always come up to me and they say, your energy shot is so good. Energy through the roof. Tremendous energy. I'm telling you now, people.
Just in case you need music in the background of your stream, I suggest Slip.Stream. It's a new website that I actually own, so go check that out. It has music from a lot of people, some of your favorite artists. And I'm also on there. Thank you.
We about to get it bragging in this bitch. You just tuned into the latest channel, bitches, twist. And I am T-Pain, you know the OG. So when you think of legends, I am one of those kings. Hope, please, get on both knees. I'm your host tonight, so feel free to host these. I'm a big trainer, a pro gamer. Other channels, lame-os, oh no, they no-namers. I got 5 subs, I got 20 subs, I got 50.
Yeah,
I can't put money off in that bank, my shit won't fit in.
Yeah.
I stay loyal to my bros, and you know I can't switch. Take the trash outside, better get out my face, bitch. Oh, that's what's up. Oh, that's what's up.
Let's go, chat.
Just like, Thank you. Thank you. Don't know if I made it back home.
So if you guys are just finding out, the Pizzle Pack is a bunch of beats and songs that you can use in the background of your streams. You know, it's always good to use these as beds. They're not for recording on top of. They're not for permanent anything. They're not for your mixtape. It's for using as beds in the background of your stream. If you're awkward as fuck like me and you don't like silence to be in the background of your shit, this is the perfect thing for you. It literally is a bunch of beats and songs that won't get you DMCA'd, and it's actually good beats and songs and not that royalty-free bullshit.
What do you need?
I need to teach me how to do a burnout.
I want to do it like the big boys.
Well, sir. You're in luck. Because I am really good at burnouts. Doing a burnout is really easy, all right?
Okay.
Put it in gear, clutch in, rev it up,
womp, womp, womp.
Dump the clutch, and then grab the brake while your foot is still on the gas.
How hard?
You feel it out. Every car is different.
We're going to just dart off.
Yeah, but there's nowhere to, you know, just don't dart that way. Yeah? Yeah. You should be able to pop that thing. Pop it like it's hot.
All right.
Yeah. Now you can do donuts with the brake.
So Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you.